Well, the new year is off to a good start for Mississippi's workforce. The statewide unemployment rate for January fell to 6.7%. That's a 0.1% drop from December. In the viewing area, Union County has the lowest jobless rate at 5.1%, while Noxubee County has the highest at 9.7%. Lowndes and Monroe counties are among those running above the state average. Issaquena County tops the state with 22.4% of workers out of a job. January's numbers represent the highest number of Mississippians working since 2008, but the state still lags behind the nationwide average of 5.3%.